Well, she sneaks around the world from Kiev to Carolina. She's a sticky-fingered filcher from Berlin down to Belize. She'll take you for a ride on a love boat to China. Tell me, where in the world is Carmen
Sandiego? Good morning, everyone. Here we are, ready for another update.
So the last few nights, we've spent 6 nights in Colorado. So the last few, 4 nights have been in western Colorado. So after we went and saw the suspension bridge, we headed to Glenwood Springs. So we got to drive over the Rockies, so that was fun.
And a little intimidating.
Yeah. And then, you know, it's just interesting how the whole geography changes from, like,
right.
mountain ski slopes to, like, red rock, kind of almost the southwest.
Yeah.
So we stayed just at a private campground. You know, they call it a resort, but I don't know why they call all these things resorts.
Yeah, what qualifies a resort?
They're not resorts. They're just camping parking lots.
They had us packed in there like sardines.
They did. So I had scheduled a rafting trip. It was more of a family float. It was for 30 pounds and up, so the 2-year-olds could, or 3-year-olds could participate.
I think we did 8 miles of the Roaring Fork, which then feeds into the Colorado.
Yeah, and it was a blast. It was like 3 hours, and it was just so much fun. And, you know, we had like a guide that was kind of doing the steering and the guiding, and, you know, we had paddles.
And every now and then she'd say, 2 strokes!
Yeah.
And we'd
stroke.
Yeah.
And it was just perfect because it was completely safe. There's really no danger of falling
right.
out of the boat. But it had some rapid,
yeah,
you know,
where like the water would splash up off the side
yeah,
of the boat.
Yeah, and you really
and
felt like you
kids.
Had to, you know, hang on. And so it was just perfect for our family
yeah.
age group, and Papa got to go, and it was just a ton of fun. So I was really happy about that.
Yeah.
One of the other reasons I wanted to go there, I actually wanted to stay. There's a small little campground called the Silver Queen Campground.
Which is just northwest of Aspen,
yeah,
kind of
so
up in the mountains, 5 miles, 6 miles.
Yeah, so I read this book series, and they talked about the Maroon Bells. It was like these mountain peaks that were always like in the background of the setting.
Mm-hmm.
And so I wanted to go see the Maroon Bells from this book series, and so
drove up and saw the Maroon
yeah,
Bells.
Yeah, I got a little nervous telling the family that we were all going to go see these mountains.
Because it would be an extra hour and a half hauling the trailers.
Yeah, and I didn't think they would be as excited about seeing the mountain peaks as I was. So anyway, we stayed in a more central location, and then we just took an evening trip down to the Maroon Bells and had a picnic there, and it was a beautiful
saw moose.
Lake. Yeah, we saw a moose, and it was stunning.
It was beautiful.
So I'm glad we got to do that. And
then we went to Glenwood Hot Springs.
Yeah, so after Yellowstone, you know, the kids, well, Judah especially, like, why can't we swim in them? And let's swim in a hot springs. And so
right.
they had, like, this big hot springs pool, actual resort with amenities.
Largest hot springs pool in the world, it said. Over 1 million gallons.
And it was incredible. And it was beautiful and mostly clean. You know, they got a little bit of, like, large crowd trash towards the end of the day.
Right.
But they had like the hot tub pool, and then they had like the regular pool, and it, you know, by the stairs where you got in, it was pretty warm, and then it kind of cooled off towards like the deep end. And then they had like a whole like separate splash pad water slide area that was just regular city water for kids.
Yeah, it's like a foot deep, and they had little fountains shooting up in the air and 4 different slides.
We all had a blast. I mean, grandparents down to the 1-year-old.
Right.
And, you know, I was talking to Bonnie, and she's like, you know, you hear about, like, these places, you know, there's even, like, a city in Europe. I don't know if it's in Europe or England or Rome.
Rome. The Bath.
Called Bath. And it's like people would go and hang out at the warm pools all day, and it's like that's what we did. We got there like at 9:20, and we left at 6 o'clock, and our children were exhausted. Hey Judah, hold on, we're doing a video. And it felt so good to like just have them completely worn out, and to know that we actually like completely wore them out.
They were zonked.
So anyway, it was a really good trip.
Yep.
Good stop at Glenwood Springs, and so still headed west now.
Yep.
And we're off to a dinosaur.
So, till then.
got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime, played it to my face.